this hostel in Bosnia. We were told to write a name tag for our door, given a refreshing iced tea and some cake. My best so far.
Collection of photos by Wade Goddard, who is a New Zealander who came here during the wartime.
He was a photojournalist.
He was 22 years old at the time. It's quite amazing to see what this place was back in the early 90s. It's 11 p.m. and you probably can't see us right now, but we are hopping into a still ruined building from the war that was here, and it was used as a sniper tower during the war, and it's on the west side. I think it was used by the Croatian army. I think they were called the HVO during the war, so we're going to go up and have a look and overlook the sea.
Goes at the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
So now you're gonna put a little of that foam in your white pot with a spoon. Yes. So that's the sign of welcoming. Here, if you go somewhere like a guest, it needs to be in your white pot a little bit of that foam. Otherwise, you may be offended if you're not welcome there. Now you can put coffee inside your white pot. It's allowed to have milk. So leave a space if you want coffee with milk.
Cat is taking all the seats.
You have sugar cubes. So you're gonna take one with your hand. And then you're gonna just wait for me. You're gonna do just quick dip in and out. And then you're gonna bite that part of the sugar and hold it in your mouth while drinking coffee. So in, out, bite it and hold it in your mouth while drinking coffee. Now you can drink coffee, yeah. great. Also, people, it's polite to have a slurp when you drink this coffee. That's the way how you're gonna say the coffee is good. So just a little bit slurp. Yeah.
The louder the slurp, the better the coffee.
Again?
Pumpkin, spinach, cheese, and meat.
This building was destroyed during the war. It was a building that held a lot of, it was a library that held a lot of the history, documented history. People here, and some of the original pieces have been preserved. And
I think you can see over here. So, it's all hand painted as well.